Two local high school football teams shaken by on-field incidents.
One player is dead, another in critical condition. A player at Spruce Creek High in Volusia County went into cardiac arrest after being hit by a teammate during drills. And at Wekiva High School, a freshman died during practice, but no one knows why. West 2's Jeff Lennox live in Orange County with late-breaking details on this story. Jeff.
And really a tough morning here at Wekiva High School. You can really see the emotion on students' faces as they return to class one day after this student collapsed in the practice fields here at Wekiva High School. This all happening yesterday. Now, grief counselors are on hand to talk to these students and help them cope with the sudden death of this freshman football player who collapsed on the practice field yesterday. Now, investigators say 15-year-old Oliver Lewis had been practicing with the freshman squad when he went down only a half hour into practice. Now, there are more than 50 players on the team and people on the field trying to revive him, but he later died at the hospital. Now, his family, teammates, and school leaders are shocked by this unexpected death, and we talked to some of those teammates that were playing on the field yesterday, just a few moments ago. Here's what they had to say. Dedicated player, what was he like out on the field?
He like a dedicated player. He wanted to make something happen for his mom. He just said he wanted to go to college with the football and help him out.
I'm really shocked about like what happened. Like, you know, you never think that something like this is going to happen. Like, we always have players that, you know, may pass out, but you never think that they're going to die. So it's like really shocking right now.
We was just all like, we were going to the locker room, like practice was really over with. And then I just looked back and he was like laying down.
And those are some of Oliver Lewis's teammates right there. And they tell us they had plenty of water out on the practice fields yesterday when they were practicing at the time that Oliver Lewis went down and again was later transported to the hospital and eventually pronounced dead. Now, we can tell you the district says all players must pass a doctor's physical and parents must sign a waiver acknowledging the danger of playing club sports at high school. So that is some more information we got yesterday. At this point, investigators are still investigating this death and an autopsy will soon be performed to find out the exact cause of death and what happened here yesterday. Now, also on another front, at Spruce Creek High School in Port Orange, Volusia County, a 17-year-old football player collapsed during practice there yesterday. This player apparently took a big hit to the chest from a football helmet. That player is currently in critical condition this morning. We'll have much more on his condition as well throughout the morning here on CW18 and also on West 2 News. Reporting live outside Wekiva High School in Orange County, I'm Jeff Lennox, West 2 News on CW18.